it going? I just got back to camp. I was roosting a couple birds. We only got a few more days until the season starts here in the home state. So doing a little last minute scouting, checking a couple spots, and hopefully lining something up for Saturday. This video though is gonna be last weekend when Aiden and I pulled an all night drive Thursday night, rolled up to a spot about 2 hours north of where we were intending to go. We ended up just running out of time on the way down. And we split up in the morning, found quite a few birds, and ended up chasing the right one. So that's this video. Next video is gonna be a hunt that Aiden and I went on Sunday morning and didn't have any luck hearing anything off the roost. We went to a new area. So we dropped a pin on another spot about 15 minutes away, made the drive there, and about 8:45 we got a gobble. So we made a couple moves on him, and it turned out to be a really fun hunt, and Aiden got his first long beard. So stay tuned for that one. That's gonna be coming up here soon. But for now, enjoy the video.
So this bird just gobbled on his own. We're making our way through this clear cut, trying to stay on top of him. He's not that far away. It's probably the closest gobble we've heard all morning. So we're just gonna keep inching up, try and get in this bubble. Once we hit that hardwoods, I think we could probably kill him. We're on the way to our gobbler, and we just bumped a hen on the trail. So we're in the middle of a bunch of turkey. It's a good sign. Give us enough room.
Over there. He just gobbled over there.
sure sounds like it.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Can you believe that? Let's go! Oh my god, nice job! That was awesome!
How about this?
The one that you found?
Yeah. Looked like it's been there for a while. At that point, we'd heard a couple down that way, like maybe two. It might have been the same one that you were hearing up here.
Could have been.
And I want to go after that one that's at the tail end down there.
Deep. New and ever. Unreal. Pretty sick.
I can't get over it, man.